Introducing the VortX 2. The VortX is the first of its kind, having evolved from numerous ideas and configurations. It is made mostly of recycled household materials and is fully self-sustaining. It requires no input of power, instead, it draws all the necessary energy from sunlight. The 6 solar panels, each consisting of 12 polycrystalline photovoltaic cells, produce 6.5 volts and over 1 amp of current. A small panel in the front operates a solar radiation power meter. The controller operates on 6 small solar cells, each producing about 3 volts and a few hundredths of an amp, enough to broadcast a 27 MHz signal over 800 to 1,000 feet. The long extendable antenna, located in the front of the boat, detects this signal. Its length not only boosts reception, but it serves to stabilize the vehicle. A small control chip sits behind the slotted metal plate. It decodes the signal and operates the 2 propellers in the rear. Each propeller draws about 400 milliamps, leaving over 100 for the built-in FM radio. A short antenna in the very back leads to a radio chip, tucked neatly inside the panel retraction mechanism. A tuning knob hides below. 2 speakers are located on the body supports. The rear panels are attached to a sliding, motorized track. They can be pushed back when not in use, such as for storage or transport. Although they do not retract themselves, a press of a button will make them come out. Operating the boat is simple. Flip the switch near the control circuit. Turn on the controller and extend the antennas. The controller has 2 levers and a button. Each lever controls an individual propeller. Lights will flash during operation. The button causes both fans to push forward at the same time. Although acceleration tends to be slow, the boat can reach considerable speed. It takes longer to stop than to accelerate, because the fans are not designed for reverse thrust. The boat can handle waves best when they impact from the front or rear. The boat is made almost entirely of found and recycled materials. Pontoons made from PVC and wax-coated foam. The body and understructure from parts of a plastic drawer. Speakers from various toys. A meter from a broken metal detector, and panels from walkway lights, decorative tubes from landscaping irrigation. The panel retracting mechanism is from a DVD player, capacitors from a broken stereo, fan controls from an old humidifier and a flashlight, a radio from an alarm clock, lights and a control circuit from a remote control car, antennas from radios, propellers from a malfunctioning RC plane, miscellaneous wires from cables. The only items purchased were the main solar panels for about $110 and $5 for paint. The VortX 2. A new wave of alternative energy. There has never been anything like it before.